I'm gonna do a little new, something new different today. I'm over here in the girls' makeup aisle. Calm down, don't get excited. I'm gonna do a makeover for my friend over here. It's my, one of my good old friends named Josh.
I'm his number one guest.
Yes, so we're about to hook him up today. We're doing Pimp Your Friend.
Wow.
So we decided what type of makeup, what texture would be great for him. I was thinking about the eyelashes, but we don't wanna make him look too much of a prostitute. But it'll bring out his eyes. Let's see. Well, we need all you guys' opinions. We really don't give a hell, but we need your opinions. Or we could do the Barbie doll makeup, make them transform into a different color. What you think, Josh? What's your opinion on this?
I think this YouTube channel sucks dick.
He can't curse on you. You effed up my thing already, bro. Yeah. See, he's being modest now. We're trying to pimp him out. He's being modest. Let's go find him a play toy. Here we go. Look, it came right to him. Look, three different vibes. And we gotta give him a good purse to go with it.
I know
what kind of purse would you like? What's your favorite color? These your grandma's glasses. We gotta put those back. You wanna do emoji? You wanna do cafe? Nah, they don't think you're a cheap one. Treat prostitute.
I already fucked it up, remember?